Hello guys, as you can see, I've made a new truck of Lego. I disassembled my old truggy and it looks off the inside a bit the same as the old truggy, but no, it isn't. It's a real, it's a completely new car. I used the shocks of my buggy. These were the old shocks, the broken shocks actually. And now I'm gonna put the body on. And that's how it looks. I'm also gonna do some jumps. And also on this truck the shock absorbers really work, as you can see. And I've made for that old truck that you see before a new body of cardboard.